Bow, niggas know the vibes. Big MBK, JR2 visuals. We ain't gotta say too much. Alright, so boom. So I'm reacting to behind the scene footage of, you know, music videos. You gonna see my thoughts, opinions on everything, you know. Give y'all a little, like, a little deep analysis. You know me.
Oh, oh my shit, damn.
One thing you gotta understand, people see music videos and all this other stuff, and they see all these people doing these crazy things. Real life is attached to that. Mistakes happen, stuff like that happens all the time. Like, I've seen people slip, fall, do all types of things. Like, they get bad sometimes.
When you're shooting a music video, but the song go to crazy.
Alright, so boom, like, I'm not gonna lie, it's been a few vids. I'm like, nah, I gotta hop into this junk. I've never, like, actually hopped in to the vid, but I did hop into my man's joint and I was shooting it. But it's like, sometimes the song do be mad fire, you just wanna hit a.
Nah, cause no way the niggas just hit the nay nay in 2021, bro. Niggas going out bad.
Yeah, here the next one.
But if you had it all, but nobody to call, maybe then you'd know me.
Yo, not even a videographer. He was like, nah. So they probably put money into it, rented a place, all that, outfits and everything. So is that really real life happening? That's sad. I know people cancel all the time, but that's tough. That's bad vibes all the way around.
Yeah.
I got black. Alright, I know most people is gonna miss this, but so what he did was the waiter. He had the glass over the top, like the top of the food that covers it. He's walking with the camera, so it gives that perspective that it's like looking up into the cover. That way it kind of looks like he's serving, boom, then you get like little Tucker right there.
That's what I'm talking about.
You don't need a lot to get a crazy idea. So literally what this is probably, they probably have two walls up, drywall, and they cut a bunch of holes in it. Everybody stick your arm out. They probably spray paint on the arms. And you don't need much. They probably found that brick building anyway. So like, you don't need a lot to, you know, shoot a vid, but a lot of creativity. That's all you need. I'm not gonna hold you. Once you got that, you know, you chillin'.
How fucking dumb! Who the fuck you think you are? Huh? $1,200? You think this shit is enough? God damn it! You don't shit the fuck up, that is your problem! You don't listen! Nothing can get through you, huh? You don't even listen to me now!
Now, I am wondering if this, like, lady real life know him, because sometimes we have people do stuff like this, but, I don't know, this kind of sounds like it's from my heart. Like, this is $1,200. I don't know. It looks very cool. You're getting a lot of scenes. I'm noticing in this camera, though, that, like, she's out of the shot a lot. I'm pretty sure, like, they're probably just trying to use, like, the hand movement. But you also notice, too, that she kind of, like, threw a bottle at the back of the head. Not the back of the head, but, you know, behind him. That's because, you know, you want to make sure he gets in the shot. You want to get those dramatic scenes like that.
Oh my god!
Alright, so this is on the set of a little TJ's video. Shit happens like that all the time. Like, you never know what can happen. Things misfire all the time. People drop stuff, things set on fire. You have to be super, super careful. Like, always keep reading directions, understanding how to use certain things if you're going to be using props, like, because, you know, this is a dangerous job at the end of the day. I'm not going to lie to you. That's a quick little vid for y'all. Y'all know, let me know if y'all want to keep doing this. Put me in the comments, you know, we'll chat it up, boom, boom. What you thought was cool, what you thought was funny. Should I do this more, should I not? You want me chat? I don't know, bro. But, you know, we out of here.